What's going on, gamers? Today, we are going to go over how to install and use the Better Builder's Wands mod in Minecraft. Before we get started, don't forget to like, subscribe, and click that notification bell to stay up to date on all future videos. Sure, Minecraft has two great elements, mining and crafting. But something that they never mention is building. Then again, the name Minecraft Build isn't very catchy, is it? Well, okay, I can understand why they named it what they did. But building is just as important as the other things you do. And what better way to build big buildings than with the Better Builder's Wands mod? The answer's nothing. Strap in, gamers, we're going to go over how to use this mod to its fullest potential. Head towards Better Builder's Wands CurseForge page and then click on Files. Scroll down to the version that you want to download and then you can click on the Download button on the right hand side. And once that's done, make sure to save this file to a safe and easily accessible folder for later. Next, you are going to want to make sure Forge is installed on your computer, which we have a guide to that will be linked down below. Once that's done, head to your Minecraft launcher and then go to Installations at the top of the page. Hover over your Forge profile and click on the Open Folder button on the right-hand side. And in the new window, find the Mods folder, enter it, and then paste the mod file from earlier into here. To install it on the server, head towards your Apex server panel and stop the server. Scroll down to the game file section and make sure that your server is running the correct version of Forge to the mod that you downloaded. After that, you can head to the FTP file access on the left-hand side, and then head to and open the mods folder. Press upload in the top left, and on the next page, you can drag and drop the mod file into upload. Wait for the file to reach 100%, and then use your server name at the top of the page to return to the main panel and restart the server. Before getting into the actual builder wands, we're going to have to cover their specific modes. Each type of wand has limitations to what it can do. You can find each of these features by pressing M on your keyboard while you're holding the tool in your hand. You'll see a chat message confirming the mode and a brief description of what it does. This mode only extends left to right from the original block with no top or bottom placement. Basically, players can place blocks on all sides, making it good for laying foundations. Similar to horizontal mode, this one is going to extend up and down from the original block. This is going to be good for placing walls or building pillars. The north-south mode places blocks on north and south coordinates of your world. Essentially, this means that you can only use it while facing the specified direction for all of the applicable sides. This is good for specific structures that are mainly facing, well, north and south. I mean, yeah, this is pretty much the same thing as north and south, except, you guessed it, east to west. So, unlike normal north-south mode, this variant allows you to build upwards in addition to its normal function. Building while using north, south, and vertical just allows for a bit more flexibility with the structures facing this direction. You know the drill. It's the same thing as north to south, but this one is east to west, giving you a bit more flexibility. And finally, the no lock mode, which allows players to build in all directions from the original block. This is by far the best type to build with, since it can instantly place foundations, walls, and whatever else you really want. Now onto the tools needed to use these modes, the wands. These range from stone to another star variant, which determines certain features. The stronger a tool's material is, the more abilities you and other players can have in-game. As for crafting them, they're similar to shovel recipes, since you'll need two sticks and then the main material. Once the item is created, you can hold it and then right-click to start building with its modes. Keep in mind that the wand helps you build, but it doesn't create items for you. You're going to want to make sure you have enough inventory for what you're trying to build. This is the lowest level for a wand, as it's made from stone and it can only place 5 blocks at a time. It's limited to only the horizontal mode and it has a lifespan of 130 blocks. It's by far the most attainable wand to use, but it isn't too effective when compared to the others. The second best wand for building is iron, since it allows a little more flexibility. This tool grants players the ability to place 9 blocks at once in both vertical and horizontal modes. Its lifespan holds up to 250 blocks, which is pretty good compared to the stone. The next best, the Diamond Wand. This provides players with 1,562 instant block placements. It also carries the same number for its lifetime, which means better building for your structures without breakage. It also is going to give you north-south and east-west modes. Now for the absolute best, the Unbreaking Wand. This allows you to place a full inventory of blocks all at once in all modes. It also has no lifespan, meaning that the tool's duration is infinite. It definitely is the one you're going to want to strive for, but you're going to need a nether star to make it, so it isn't the easiest thing to craft. The Better Builders Wands mod is a staple for anyone who likes to make extravagant worlds. From simple houses to massive skyscrapers, this will aid the process of building to an extraordinary degree. Install it and try it out, and we hope you like it as much as we do. That'll do for this one, gamers. As always, we hope you have lots of fun.
Thanks for watching. If you want to see more great content like this, then subscribe or click these videos. Until next time, gamers.